What does sprinting 20 kilometers have to do with fishing?
You won't be catching anything with them scrawny little stick limbs. We gotta get you buffed up.
Thank you.